Sri Lankan skipper Dimuth Karunaratne feels that India's Rohit Sharma was the best ideal person for young cricketers to learn from. Addressing a post-match press conference at Headingley Cricket Ground in Leeds, England, where they lost against India by 7 wickets, he said,
"I think he batted, you know, if he every time he gets a start, he keep scoring big runs, you know. That's what we want, you know. He was fearless and he know how we going to get 100, and he planned really well. You know, at what time he want to take a charge and what bowlers he want to respect, and you know, those are the little things, you know, he mastered really well. And you know, his simple plan, he's keep batting and batting. You know, that's what I want, you know, for the youngsters. It's a ideal character to, you know, watch him and, you know, learn something from him. You know, if you keep batting and batting, you know, he was very hungry for the runs. I think that's a huge thing for the youngsters."
INS report.